Jerusalem, the sealed frontier between Israel and Jordan is opened to permit the passage of Christian pilgrims to Bethlehem and other sacred places of the biblical lands. Thousands have come from all parts of the globe for the holy season, which, although nearly ended for the Western world, will continue late into January for the Greek and Armenian churches, which follow different calendars. Israeli and Jordan border guards show the pilgrims consideration and courtesy rare enough for any frontier official, but especially remarkable here, where armed truce prevails. Arabs and Jews lay aside deep-rooted hostility in order that Christians may worship at the hallowed places of their faith.